I actually like the snow. I like plowing the snow. It's just you, your truck, and the elements. It's pretty cool.
Is it ever scary?
Yeah, it gets scary. Sometimes the snow's coming down so fast and hard you can't see. And so everything is added excitement. And then the people standing in the road, and it's pretty scary sometimes. Wow. All of this has to get pushed back. Try to toot my horn in advance. Maybe that person will hear it and adjust, or maybe not. Hardest part of the snow process is the endurance part, because you have to, when the snow's coming down, you're not salting, you're just plowing. So a lot of last night was just plowing back and forth, up and down plowing. And now it's finally over, so we can clean it all up. I actually like that it gives me a chance to help out in my community. Clean up the community, help fix it back up. So it's my way of giving back and making a living at the same time.